Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials. Use rectangle tool, shortcut M, to draw a box. Give blue color to box. Use direct selection tool, shortcut A, to edit box shape. Again, use rectangle tool, shortcut M, to draw a box. Use eyedropper tool, shortcut I, for pick color. Drag and use Alt key for duplicate shape or box. Use eyedropper tool, shortcut I, for pick color. Use zoom tool, shortcut Z, to zoom in, just click and zoom out with Alt key. Use hand tool to shift artboard. Drag and use Alt key for duplicate. Use eyedropper tool. Use pen tool, shortcut N, to draw a shape. Use eyedropper tool. Select shapes and use shape builder tool, shortcut shift M, to minus the shape with Alt key. Use rectangle tool, shortcut M, to draw a box. Use stroke panel, shortcut Ctrl F10, to increase stroke width to 10. Drag with Alt key for duplicate. Again repeat duplicate, Ctrl D. Select all strokes and go to Object menu and select Path and select Outline stroke. Again select shapes and use shape builder tool, shortcut shift M, to minus shapes with Alt key. Give gray color to shape. Select shapes and right click and select arrange and select send to back. Use ellipse tool, shortcut L, to draw a circle shape. Use direct selection tool, shortcut A, to select anchor point. Use convert anchor point tool, shift C. Use pathfinder panel, shortcut shift Ctrl F9, and select Unite. Use eyedropper tool, shortcut I, for pick color. Drag and use Alt key for duplicate shape. Use type tool, shortcut T, to type number 2. select text and right click and select outline. Shortcut Ctrl O. Use eyedropper tool, shortcut I for pick color. Drag with Alt key for duplicate. Again repeat duplicate, Ctrl D. Select all strokes and go to Object menu and select Path and select Outline stroke. Again select shapes and use shape builder tool, shortcut shift M to minus shapes with alt key. Select shape and go to object menu and select path and select offset path. Offset 4, joins, meter, meter limit 4. For ungroup, shift control G or right click and select ungroup. Drag and use Alt key for duplicate, save or copy and paste in back, Ctrl B. Use transparency panel, shortcut shift F8 to give opacity to 10%. Use ellipse tool, shortcut L, to draw a circle shape. Use eyedropper tool, shortcut I, for pick color. Drag and use Alt key for duplicate. Give different colors to circles from color panel, shortcut F6. Your birthday cake flat icon is now ready. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.